All right, so we're told that we have the empirical formula XF3, where X is an unknown, F is fluorine, and it's 65% by mass fluorine.